During our previous speed test, we found the limitations of active track. In this tutorial, I want to show you how to enable sports mode and test how fast Mavic will fly. In case you missed our speed test of active track, I have included a link in the description below. DJI claims it should be possible to reach 40 miles per hour in sports mode. This equals 65 kilometers an hour or 18 meters per second. Let's find out if that is true. Before we get on with the testing, I want to remind you that we are uploading weekly drone and e-wheel related material that will help you get the best out of your equipment. So if you're new to this channel, then please subscribe so you don't miss out on anything. Let's see how you enable sports mode and what you need to be aware of. You want to make sure that the battery has plenty of power because sports mode requires a lot of juice when you accelerate. Multiple flight modes need to be enabled in the DJI Go app. You push the switch on the right side of the remote to enable sports mode. Mavic is in sports mode when it says sport in the top of the DJI Go app. Mavic in sports mode is very fast, so make sure you have plenty of space when you're going to test this function. You also need to be aware that obstacle avoidance is not available during sports mode. Flying close to the ground or sea level is not recommended because Mavic will drop altitude if you accelerate fast. I made the speed test on a closed military base with plenty of space and a 3 kilometer long runway. The runway has markings for every 300 meters. This was the distance selected for the speed test. We have included some footage made with Mavic in the standard mode to give you a feeling of the speed difference. It was pretty windy during the test with wind direction parallel to the runway. So we repeated the test one time in each direction. Let's find out how fast it goes in downwind. Seems 40 miles per hour is a pretty good bet for maximum speed downwind. This is, as expected, much faster than the 20 miles per hour in standard mode. Let's repeat the test against the wind. The top speed against the wind is, as expected, much lower. It came in around 31 miles per hour. The result of the speed test was as expected. Mavic was struggling against the wind. Flying downwind, it had no problems reaching the 40 miles per hour that is specified by DJI. Have you tried sports mode and how fast were you able to go? Throw a comment below, I would really like to hear. Does sports mode work for video? Sports mode is not really good for recording video. The rapid movement and the fast pace of the Mavic is showing on the final result. In my opinion, sports mode is only for fun or if you have to travel fast to a remote location to do your recording. Hope you enjoyed this test. If so, press the like button below, subscribe so you don't miss out on anything, and see you on the next one.